Hi, today in this video I would like to show you an interesting circuit with a lot of color LEDs. Here you can see the connection diagram. The input of the circuit is a mic and it listens to the sound or the music, and it is amplified by a small one transistor amplifier, and then the output signal is lead to the input of this special integrated circuit. I don't know what is it, but it contains some program and able to manage so many LEDs. Here you can see the bag. Its number is 12441. Let's see the components. What are in the bag? So, this is a very interesting PCB. It is coated with white soldering protection. So that's why it is a little difficult to see where are the tracks on this PCB. It looks like a PCB without any track, but there are. Maybe you can see them now somehow. Here are the section of the LEDs, a lot of LEDs are there, a big IC on the left-hand side, a small amplifier. We got a cable, which is power cable of this unit. This end should be inserted into this small power connector. And the other side is a standard USB. And as I think that's an audio split cable. And there's another jack-jack audio cable to connect it. It is able to receive some line signal also, not only the mic signal. Here are the LEDs. Each pack is the similar, but is marked, that is the red, blue and green. So it is important, do not throw them together, because in that case you will not find the right color. That is the mic, small mic. That is the audio jack, a push button, power switch, the interesting IC without any label, push button knob, the transistor itself. What is it? It's a well-known S9014. Transistor, some small capacitors, all of them marked as 104, and it means they are 100 nanofarads. And an electrolytic capacitor, the only one is 220 microfarad, and a lot of resistor. The most of them is the LED resistors, RX1 to RX16, 16 piece, and the colors are brown, black, brown, gold. But it is easy to find because there is a lot of. These are tankies, brown, black, orange, and they are resistor 6 and 8, 1K. So they're brown, black, red, and be careful because this is very similar to the orange. And one brown, black, black as R3, yellow, purple, orange. That is 47 key R7. This is yellow, purple, yellow, gold. That is 470 key R5. And the last is easy to recognize because it starts with orange, orange, and then yellow and gold, and that is 330 kilo ohms as R4. Let's start it. Thank you. Now the circuit is ready. If you finish the assembling, then you can test it easily, apply the power, press this mode button and switch it on. And in that case, this pattern should be visible. So each column should be on. Okay, you cannot see it on my video maybe, but it is the effect of the camera and the time multiplexing display driving. But this is not a spectrum analyzer. It is an easy volume meter. But in that case, I applied different coloring, for example, blue at the bottom, green in the middle, and red at the top. I think it would be nicer. But that is my opinion. Oh, it's very bright now. Whoa. You can buy this and test it in real life. If you want to see how nice it should be, let's check the audio cable. I insert audio cable. And now the mic is disconnected. Let's try it with a radio. Now it is working from the line signal. It's a Hungarian music FM radio station. Now you can hear my mother tongue in the radio, that is Hungarian. I hope that you find this video useful. It is very long, but I try to make it shorter with the time-lapse technique. And you can buy it, of course, on ICStation. And I say thank you, ICStation, for this support for my video, to sending this small and interesting and very colorful kit. And if you want to build the same circuit because you like it, then you can buy it. And don't forget the discount code in the description. And if you apply it at the end of the purchase in the coupon code field, then you will get 15% discount. And I wish you a happy assembling, a nice day, and goodbye.